Greetings and welcome to Chapter 6 of the AESDirect video webinar series. In this chapter, I will show you how to amend or cancel a shipment. So in our previous example, which was successfully accepted by AESDirect, you'll notice I received the internal transaction number. To make a change to this shipment, either an amendment or a cancellation, I would need to locate my shipment actions column. This column will either be located on the far right-hand side of your screen, if your screen is wide enough, and in this case my screen is not, so the shipment actions column is going to be located on the far left-hand side if I click on this green plus sign. So just underneath, you notice I have shipment actions, amend, print, and cancel. So let's say I wanted to cancel this. I select cancel, and the system asks me if I'm sure I want to cancel this export filing. I select yes. Export filing successfully canceled. And now you'll notice two things: that the shipment reference number now has a count, and there's a history associated with it. And one is the accepted shipment, and the second part of that is the cancellation. And to confirm that your shipment has been successfully canceled, you'll look under the last action column and look for the word cancel. Now, if I wanted to make a change to an older shipment, I would use the amend accepted filing button in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. In order to make this change, I would need to provide the shipment's ITN number along with the shipment reference number. And if you have multiple filer IDs, you would need to select the correct filer ID from the drop-down menu. So this concludes Chapter 6. In Chapter 7, we'll cover the Shipment Manager screen and certain filter criteria.